Just whack him in the back of the head.